Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look at what's happening at Stratton on January 20th. We've been getting this stuff all day yesterday afternoon, probably got another couple inches of snow, and we are setting up for another fluff day at Stratton. Giving you a little music. Let me turn it down because then I don't have to scream as much. But you can see, it's literally coming down pretty good here. So they're predicting this all week long. Temperatures are coming down and they're gonna get real cold this weekend. So we're 20 at the base. We're 10 degrees at the top. Where 81 trails are open, 71 have been groomed, and the fluff is just waiting for us. I'm out with my ski buddy Pat today, and probably Lynn and Jim. A lot of people are bailing because of the inauguration, but when it's snowing like this, there's no friends on a powder day. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get the music playing in your head while you're skiing the fluff at Stratton.